So yeah, I'm kind of her echo warrior creed, you know. I'm like, well, maybe make that, you know, maybe we need this kind of a identifier list, you know. How do we identify the others, people who are not environmentalists, people who don't care? You know, sometimes it's just a jibe sentence here or there, you know, like I wrote, you know, oh, it's an old tree, you know, with the ignorance obviously attached that no, it's never just an old tree that you get rid of. No, we need that. We need that ingestion of that tree back into the planet. We need it to fall, you know, just right there. You know, that was the way it was done originally, and that's the plan. You know, it falls right in that place. It decomposes. It enriches. That's the plan. You know, that wasn't your plan. That's just the life plan that happened when you were born here. That's just the way it's been. So yeah, I'm like, well, what's the creed? Well, it is a lot of those little sentences, those echo against sentences, those people. Those people that move to the center. They move to the center and try to swim with the fish. That, you know, not fish, but yeah, they try to swim with the antagonists. The ones who are just like, well, we need. The separatists, the one who separates, the ones who separate themselves from the planet, those people. People who separate themselves from the planet, Echo Warrior Creed, right away, X. When I say X, I mean evil, right away. Now, we can look at these people. We can look at evil as X. You can look at the ones who try to save zero. So you can look at X and you can look at zero. You can look at those two and then go, well, the people who are centrists are the ones who try to take the zero, which are the helpers, who are the savers, the continuers of the planet. You can take that zero, and they try to mosey in these others, the ones who are the destructionists, the ones who are the killers, the ones who want us all gone. So when I say want us all gone, I really mean it. I mean, you know, you take away, we live in bubbles, houses somewhere, bubble cities. No, those people are destructionists, okay? So those, when these centrist ones try to take our little, they try to be friends with us, They move that zero into the middle, and they take little pieces of that X and they fill in who they are in the middle. And that's the center person. The center person is not well balanced, is not a diplomat at all. That center person is a traitor. He's a traitor. We can look at a traitor to both sides, but he's a weasel. He's a weasel type of personality. Okay, so yeah, so we have a lot of people running around like that. I get a little snippet of information. I'll make that person hurt, and that is their intent. You know, they like to hurt any Echo Warrior types. Okay. I know Echo Warrior does sound a little kind of fun and play. You know, and you're all looking at, well, look at tribes people like the Zulu. You look at them, and that didn't work, did it? To be an Echo Warrior Zulu didn't work. They were massacred by the British invasion of Africa. You can look at all of those tribes and all of their ways, all their warrior selves. They've been massacred. So yeah, warrior is a little weak, isn't it? In this day and age. So yeah, the identifiers. I know, just saying it's an old tree, those people, that's nothing. That's just the tip of the iceberg. The tip of the iceberg. And then when they are your relatives also, it's just an extreme antagonist extra. It's like, now how could a relative How could somebody that is even my same bloodstream not want a better world? Just wants to live in a bubble city. I don't understand you. I don't understand your logic. And then I'm like, well, maybe they're just idiots. Maybe they're just retarded. You know, maybe it's just, once they start getting into the circle that has little bits of the X, the evils, once they start heading that way, it's just retardation. Who would want to kill their future? Who would want to kill their future? And I'm not talking on a personal scale, this person to that person. I'm talking the future of the planet. So yeah. Anyway. So what? We're looking right now at cats. I'm thinking like, well, okay, I like cats, you know, and I have this dedication. I'm like, feed the cats, and then I'm like, well, once we have too many cats, and we're in a situation where we're in a bird sanctuary, you know, and they're shrinking tree zone, and yet I'm seeing clearance way up that road over there that I don't even want to talk about yet, because that heads straight up to the highway. When I'm starting to see this go on, and I'm like, well, what about the actual cats? Well, when we have too many, they have to be taken and put away. They have to be taken and put down. If they're not going to be fed, they're just going to be eating our bird supply. So they have to be put out. I hate to say it. If we can take the cats out to the countryside somewhere and drop them off and let them eat field mice and let them try to survive, there is that theory. But right now, they are going to just eat these little cutesy birds that have left this tree, and they're all smashed into another tree. And then they've left that tree, and now there's even more smashed into this tree. You know, it's just, they are going to eat those birds. So, yeah, we just have, I guess we can't really have that many cats around here. What's the other thing I wanted to talk about? I don't know. I guess that's it. I was really working on the creed thing. I don't know. Just the antagonizers to our future. And I guess I wanted to impart with you the zero as the ones that are the helper. We look at ourselves as the helper selves themselves. We are the helpers. We are the continuers, not of the human race. We are the continuers of the nature race. And the nature race includes the human race. Okay, the nature race includes the animals and includes everything. The air includes the oceans. That's the nature race. Okay, when you are just trying to save mankind, that's an X. I'm sorry, you're an X person to me. That is not a worthy. You understand? You're a non-value. You're an X. You're an evil. We are looking at nature kind. Nature kind is our true self. I would like to say womankind, but no. Nature kind. Alrighty. Anyway. Yeah. I don't know. When we get into creeds and lists and denominations and religions. No, it's not a religion to be a helper for this planet. It's not a religion. It's a have to. All right. So what do we do about all those ones that are wandering around with their ex-selves? And what these ones that are centrists, that are, hey, you know, I side with them sometimes, pretty much all the time, and maybe just a sneaky, what do you call them, a sneaky betrayal human being that liaisons with them. Yeah. Tries to learn the other side. You know, when we're dealing with that centrist type of character, I don't know. Just keep your mouth shut. How about that? Just don't talk to them. How about that for a creed? Talk to them as little as possible. They don't understand you. They side with the enemy. They side with the enemy that wants Earth as a resource device for their own dominion. When you want Earth as a resource device for your own dominion, you are not a good person. You are a selfish person. Okay? When selfishness has set itself that far, you're an evil. Okay? So let's think of ourselves as nature kind and not mankind. Man has not been kind to the animals. Man has not been kind. Man has not been kind to nature. Okay, I've got to stop. But anyway, back to my little work here.